Well, hello, good morning. Day 3 of hashtag MB01. This is Western Supermere. That is where I stayed last night. 23rd of January 2017, now at 20 hours. Over there is Wales, except you can't see it due to the fact it's misty and cold. I have to speak to a financial organisation. Why don't they ever work? And then we're out drinking and stuff. They're called for. Well, sometimes things don't go that easily. It's all sorted now. There's the pier. There's the promenade. Nice beans. And here. Nice bit of carpet, Mr. Manning. TV. Breakfast. Eclipse by the Blind Man's Brewery, 4.2% alcohol by volume. A stout. Nice bitter finish. Nice burnt notes. B plus and a bit. And can you see it? The pier out the window. Works for me. Currently, I'm under hire to Call Corp, who have asked me to check out this pub due to the fact they're coming here. Well, it looks like the quality boozer. Copies of the could be a guide in the window. And two doors down, the beer basket. This is looking good.
Alright, I'll do that then.
So far, looks like a quality boozer. Nice bit of carpet for Mr. Manning. George Best by Cheddar Ales, 4% alcohol by volume. Cask conditioned. It smells traditional. Tastes traditional. B plus. I like it. The last pint was George Best, not George Best. Play on words. Anyway, from Quantop, Clustered Pheasant, 4.4% alcohol by volume. Lovely bit of carpet. Yeah. Back to the beer. I'm saying a little bit stouty. It's a B plus, but it's a little bit stouty. This might be a grower. Plastered Pheasant. Did I say 4.4? Actually 4.8. I'm going to stay here for, well, all the casks. I have a roll, and this is Ruby by Yeovil Ales, 4.5% alcohol by volume. I haven't tried it yet. I need to put it on my, Malty. Slightly sweet. I like that. B plus and a bit. Need to notify Call Corp. And this is my last old school, very old school Directors. Courage. 4.8% alcohol by volume. It's a long story. Slightly malty, slightly sweet. B plus.